For some reason, I can't stretch this like I normally could. I'm about to say, fuck it. And we're just gonna have blackness on the left and right. You know what? Yeah, let's do that. Cause your man Dragon is tired. I've had a long day today. Tutorial easy mode, starting with a tutorial recommended for new players. Select for objects, each maps, and solution plan available to help. All objectives available, try to find another solutions, make a better score. I mean, I kind of need a tutorial because I don't really know what the fuck I'm doing. But at the same time, the fuck? I don't feel bad clicking tutorial. I don't know what the fuck the game is. Options. So if I do this, alrighty. He's getting no upswing at all. Kind of wish the whole tutorial was played. Okay. What's this say? Yes. Oh. There's a wood board here. Alright, this shit's silly. Got some silly freaking physics to it. Literally just launch that ball. Boom, straight on out of here. Okay. Can't help but think I need to do something like this. Come on. And you're there. Ah, that was close. Okay. Smack it a good one, bro. Man. All right. Just randomly throwing brains across the play. Jeez. I got a bulldozer, a balloon, another baller, and a trampoline. Okay. Trampoline here. Here. Bad position. Okay. You here? Can I change your direction? Maybe not. Let's see what happens. Rotate this way. Not what I wanted. Okay. Beep. Yeah. Now let's try it. Let's try a little bit lower. This is an interesting physics puzzle. Let's try a little bit higher. I had no idea what kind of game this was going to be when I first started. Closer. There we go. Some silly fucking animations. Waves. Check to turn the microwave on, bring the cat on the ball, can activate the microwave. Board can make the path lacking. How about pushing the ball sidelong? Alright. Got a bomber, a rocket rat, a barrel, a lung rat, another baller. Well, telling me to do that. I want to say the batter goes here. I want to say the bomber goes there. Let's see what happens. Silence! Okay, he doesn't go off. Maybe do that. Maybe not use you then. Put you. Flip you. Alright. Game is so silly. Well, I don't think I'll be finishing this game. It's interesting physics puzzles, that's for sure. I don't know. It's on easy mode at the moment, so I probably will finish it. Main menu, yes. I got the journalistic idea. Boop. Okay. Need to rotate it about 30 degrees. This game's got some nice funky music to it. This was also in there. Flip him around. Start a moment up. A little bit closer. I believe I had Lungret here aboard, and Zabala. Hit the bomb. All right. Why is the face just gotta be so good? All right, on to something new. Thank you. try to kill the cat with the chainsaw. Somehow gotta get it up. This is actually kind of where I wish I was in a different mode so I could actually see what they were trying to use. Bear's not going to do anything for me. I need to get up. You don't do anything for me. Just straight out. Okay. Why is that even in the game? I know you're not gonna do what I need you to do. Long rat with the wood board might be able to do something. Move you, get the lung right out here, flip you. Let's see what happens. You need to be closer. If I had batter here, it's possible. I think. Nope. Just doesn't go up high enough. What's Archer at, dude? It's just too much stuff. Yeah, it's too much stuff. I'm not an expert at this game yet. I just don't like. If it wasn't for the lion guards like that. Gee, I wonder if this will work. Aren't you swinging? I just hope the lion guards don't stay out there, because I don't want lion guards. See, I don't want that. Okay. You can turn them off. Anyway, I already know the solution for this one. And something like that. Only 30 minutes into the game and just now figuring out how to do some stuff. Come on, stop doing that. Anyway, I already know that's gonna be there. We have a long dude. Goes there, and you over here. I don't even know when this game was out. Give me my board. Give me my barrel. Give me my fat guy. Honestly don't know when this came out. I know it's a older game. What up, DJ? Welcome to the stream. You haven't really missed anything because I tried tutorial mode, which was basically giving me all the answers. I went to export mode, which gave me too many options. Now I'm on easy mode, which I can turn off the show solution plan so I can actually try to figure shit out on my own. expert mode, there's a whole bunch of shit here. And I just, there was just too much there. Like, this one, I think even if the solution plan was posted up here, it would take me a few tries to figure it out. This is as far as I've gotten, though. I kind of woke up like 5 minutes before I started streaming, so yeah. Got a vacuum, dude. What do you even do? That right there is some suction. Right. Maybe if I do you here and you here. Oh, this game's janky as fuck. And I don't plan on finishing it. Maybe throw you up another? I want it to rotate a little bit more like that. Like that. Alrighty. He got in a fight with a chainsaw. Honestly forgot where I got this game. I know I got it for free. I just forgot how I got it. I want you like there with a umbrella. I want you falling down like that. And I want you here. Flip. Damn, I'm good. First try. And I got achievement. Nice. No, I don't want the plan. So I need a way to. I'm gonna do this. No. Oh. I need a way to move it first. What do you mean bad position? Well then, maybe here? That interrupts the physics. What if I take you out? Put you up here. Almost worked. Let's move back a little bit. What about doing that? Boom. Fucking eyeball just swirling around. Holy shit. I honestly didn't expect this game to be like this. No, I don't want your plan. I don't have a vacuumer. How do I get it to go up if I don't have a... That almost worked. you're just way too slow. That almost hurt. Yeah, gore is definitely entertaining. And the way I'm trying to solve this is probably wrong. That almost worked. Why did. Give it a second. Can use the price shutter angle and timer. Try to can drop the ball slightly over a bomber. Do what? So it wants to do something like this. But that goes off way too soon. Yeah. Timer. Oh. What? Okay, still need more on the timer. Need your rotation a little bit higher. I need you here. See, if I knew about the timer, I probably would have got it with just the three props. Didn't know you could set the timer. Nah, I don't want the solution. So, I'm gonna want a vacuum dude here. I think. Yeah. What can I do with the vacuum? If I put you here, will you hit the ball? Nice. That's silly. Good doggy. No, I don't want you playing. Let's put you here, see what the place does. What if I replace you with you? Okay. Do that and a bomber at the end? Yeah. You know, I think I might have just figured out how to do this with another obstacle. Yeah. Because if I'm right, the ball get hitched here and then get vloop over to the other side. Mm-hmm. The gore is definitely entertaining. No solution. Thank you. I got a vacuum dude. Vacuum dude here. You here. And flip you. See what happens. Get him, Doge. It's more like a Tasmanian devil than a Doge. Trampoline there, maybe? And then you here? And Freddy the Bomber at the bottom there. Set at the bottom. Well, maybe not. Long rats. Well, I got it here. I think as soon as you get here, you're like taking off. Trampoline make part of the job. Rocket can move finally in a ramp. Okay, trampoline here. I don't want to rotate. Flip. Maybe you here? So Okay. I'm thinking I don't need that, and I'm looking for that. Maybe I want to do this. Trampoline, rocket. Is it saying it wants to do this? It just be that, honestly. Gore is definitely entertaining. Try to can drop the ball. Ramp can help continue the moving. So it's saying something like this. Gotta say, I have no idea how it wants me to do this. So it wants that there. Wants this back even further? What's up, Pingo? Okay. Hey, Arctics. The fuck are y'all doing here? Honestly, just wanted to find out what the fuck it was. And it's a fucking weird puzzle game. It's weird as fuck. That is a sad cat. Okay, I got a seesaw there. Fat boy can probably drop down on that. A little bit too high. Oh, come on. Come on. Got the fat dude. Now, what else do I have? I need you here. Let's move you there.